Hello. So, not many people watch my channel, but it's okay. I just create these because, well, I like talking to myself. And I'm a shy person, so. And also, I got a problem with something that I'm seeing online, and it may be old or whatever, but I know a lot of y'all ain't saying nothing about it. I, as an African American, no, I need to start speaking up. So, I'm getting tired of this. These pictures, and they're pictures of black girls holding flashlights here saying that they are team light skin. Like, oh yeah, bitches be like team light skin. Let me tell you something. No, they're offensive. I don't like them. You may say I'm taking it over the line, but no, I'm not. These posts are getting on my nerves, saying that as black girls want to be team light skin, that we don't appreciate our beautiful skin color. I'm sorry, bullfrog. Okay, I don't know about y'all, but I like being black. I like having dark skin, honey, chocolate, caramel, all sorts. Nobody does not want to be team light skin. I'm not racist. I'm just speaking out on my own people, okay? There's a reason why there's a Black History Month and we have our own month, alright? This is what it is, which is freaking awesome, alright? It's really annoying, okay? You're black, okay? You are black. If you say, basically what you guys are saying is, you don't appreciate being black. We want to be white, we want to be lighter, blah this, blah that. No. Okay? I don't need to sit out in the sun and get dark. This is all me. This is what it'll be. Alright? This is my natural skin. I'm burned all over my body. So, my skin's not the best. People may think I call it imperfection. Sometimes it gets annoying to stare at me, but hey, it's who I am. And I'm here to say that y'all need to appreciate y'all skin color. I'm getting tired of y'all saying how bitches be like I'm mixed. I have this, I have that. And some of you girls that are doing that are African American, really, really? You need to appreciate your roots and you need to appreciate your background. Do not be coming up here talking about how you are this when you are definitely not, okay? Every black person has, my grandmother even told me this. She said, excuse me. Basically, every black person has something white in their bloodlines, okay? It's true whether you like it or not. It's true. My grandmother's a teacher. She was part of the Martin Luther King times and trying to get the civil rights movement going, okay? So, to all you people that are saying that we want to be team light skin, you can honestly fuck off because it's not true. I'm proud of being black, and this is coming from Keisha Davis. Proud, and thank you very much. Alright? Black is awesome. I'm proud. And you should like it too. Thank you, and that is all. Have a great day.